July 26. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Hello, hello, hello everybody. Welcome back to more Call of Duty World War II, the campaign. So we are heading to Stronghold. I believe we're about to take over Marinier. So let us do this.
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover!
Oh, here we go.
And Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church.
Okay.
Any questions? Good. I have a question. Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, fight, fight! Secure that house!
Call through that target info.
I'll cover you.
Enemies on our doorstep!
Go! Got him. Move up.
Keep your head down. Advance from the east. Reloading.
Fudge. Let's cook it.
I'm going in!
I'm out of ammo! Which one gives me ammo again? It's Turner, but he's not here. Whoa! Okay, we're good.
Crouch Jeeps inbound.
South East. He's leaving cover. Open fire. Moving in from the south.
Reload him.
Eyes and ears. Quickly now.
Are you bad? Oh, no, it's just ammo. Damn it, I thought it was a sniper.
Oh,
Nearly got him. You're dead. Whoa, he's pushing you.
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
Yeah, like, every time I get on that thing, I die, so, yeah.
Give me the position!
That's why I don't get on it. Crap. Nice.
Okay, Daniels, you take the door.
Got
Ready
it.
By the church door.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
MT on the second floor. Get to cover.
Get down! Get down!
Krauts, you second floor. Floor.
Yeah, I'm good. Go, kid.
Grenade out.
Go, we can't stay here with Syndox.
Let's go!
They're behind us now. Cool, okay.
The church is ours. Daniels, get eyes on those guns.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Toss them to Aiello. Get out there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move!
Out of my way, I gotta get up, my buddies are out there.
Up the ladder! Get away from the window! You wanna give away our position? Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope! Come on, get up here! Eyes on Zussman. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Raise the pressure fire so they can take out those flat guns. Crowd for the burning car. Not
Reloading.
Bad. Clear those crowd blocking Zussman from the AA gun. Snipers in the building.
Enemy, second floor. Got him!
Daniels, hit those snipers! Check the windows!
Where are they? Oh.
German, left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They're close!
flamethrower!
I see him!
Got one! Mop up the rest!
Firing!
One more! Stay on Zussman!
Dude! Oh!
Clear! Yeah! They did it! We got a pin! Half-track's moving into the square! They're pinning our boys! Hit the turrets!
Crap!
Take them out!
Got him!
Clear!
They all gone?
They're getting closer to the flak guns!
Crowds down the street.
Rooftops. Can't let them hold the high ground!
Clean shot!
Got him!
Daniels, crouch at the end of the street!
Oh, the half track.
They're taking fire from behind.
Half track on their rear.
Got him.
They're getting surrounded. Focus.
The hell was that?
Must be Turner.
Hey.
Cover them so they can support Zussman.
Then that's it.
There's one flat gun left.
Woohoo! You hit that last flat gun once it's on the end.
Sir, that flat gun is targeting us.
There's one out! Now!
No!
Time to go! Get him!
Oh,
oh Jesus!
Oh my God!
I got you! Get hold on! Me. No!
Look out! Get out of the way!
Damn.
Get out of there!
Let's get the hell out of here, Pearson. Oh, he's fell. Oh, no. Make it.
You see wings on me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see Zussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! The best we can do now is hold this position.
Lob it a grenade.
Can't let those craps up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them.
Hold your position.
Get ahead.
Come on, they need cover fire. Suppressive fire.
Ground.
Keep firing. That gun is still live.
Could use them now.
Got it!
right? Good lord.
Sergeant, call him out!
Yeah. Hi, boy!
Get a mark the target zone for the B-47! Daniels, get a red smoke out there!
Don't gotta ask me twice!
Smoke out!
Good shot.
Throwing a grenade!
Hold them off till the P-47's get here! Position! P-47s are coming in!
An arrow.
Clear out!
Bombs coming in! You're gonna get flattened!
Whoa!
Got it. Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
We brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter. He'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
We captured Marigny. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.
Alright then guys, that's going to do it for this episode of Call of Duty World War 2. We are now in Marigny, we've captured it from the Germans. So if you have enjoyed this episode guys, go down below, hit that thumbs up for me. If you're enjoying the series, make sure you subscribe as well. But most importantly, have a nice day and bye bye.